Hi, this is Gabe from TVM, and today we're going to be making my face mold. First, we're going to put this bald cap on, then we're going to coat that with silicone rubber, and then after that, we're going to coat the whole thing in plaster. And we have a ball cap on now.
All right, you're on the air. Gabe, how's it feel? Ready for some plaster?
And it was at this moment I realized I'd have to sacrifice several eyelashes to the mask god. So this is the leftovers of what we're using to make my rubber face. Let's see if we can pull this out of there. It's like a very good plastic cup. Very stretchy. And sticky. So, the proper way to do this is to flip your face face down. Peel off from the back. We're gonna take my own self. I'm gonna go see my mom.
There you go. You're on there.
What am I gonna say?
You're gonna say what you're doing.
Hi, this is Gabe from TVM, and today we're going to make my face mold. Start over.